goes up in October at Players Theater. Salvatore also goes and has taken the name Toddesco because he doesn't want people in his hometown of Queens to know that he has returned, because he's going to exact some vengeance. He lives on Fleet Street and he's a barber. In case you haven't guessed it so far, this is a retelling of the Sweeney Todd story. The String of Pearls was the original source material. What I love that Sean has done, but he set it in Queens in 1964, set around the World's Fair. So not only is there a cool New York grit to it, but there's a lot of New York history that's woven into the story. I also play a number of other characters. The storytelling nature of the play allows actors and characters even to move in and out of different characters and actually have scenes with themselves. You guys here at Moustache Greenwich Tonsorial are really cool, very supportive of the process. So I truly appreciate that. And I got my hair cut. Not a lot to cut, but right now we're in Barber Shop in Greenwich Village. We've been doing readings here as part of the development of the play for the production in October. It's been really cool doing it here just because we have the extra seats, we have the environment that we don't have to make up in our heads, which will hopefully translate when we get onto a bare stage.